rage. Battle across town against the other drivers. Beat the takedown target before your car is totaled or you run out of time to receive a mark on your license. Another driver off the road to score a takedown and pick up a boost bonus. Event wins are shown on your driver's license. Keep up your winning streak to advance to the next license. To flat spin your car, top speed, then hit the e-brake to spin off the edge. When you discover a gate with a yellow sign, smash through it to find a shortcut. Find the ramps marked with flashing lights. They're the best places in the city to pull off aerial stunts. Drive through any gas station for a quick boost refill. Gas stations are added to your map when you find them. out billboards all over Paradise City. Can you smash through them all? Like a fast color change, drive through a paint shop. Finding a drive through for the first time adds it to your map. Take a wreck through an auto repair for the first time, the burning route for that car is added to your map. You're ready for a burning route, created just for this car. Beat the time and win an upgraded model of your current ride. Ready for a burning route? You are here. Race south to the Wildcats baseball stadium. Beat the target time to get a mark on your license and a special reward. Congratulations. That win was all you needed to upgrade your license to a Class D. All your wins have been cleared off the map, so you can beat an event again and add that win to your new license. Congratulations. When you win a burning root, you get a hotter version of the car you were driving. They're delivered straight to the junkyard, so head over there and take your new ride for a test drive. Celebrate upgrading your license with a new car. The Hunter Mesquite has been delivered to the junkyard. Find the 10 other parking garages like this in Paradise City. Get up to the top, and you'll find some great opportunities to get airborne. Build up your collection of cars, then find a junkyard like this one to switch your ride. There are 5 junkyards to find in Paradise City. This is an aggression class car. Slamming and taking down other racers earns boost faster in this car, and you can use it at any time. When your car has fallen apart, get to an auto repair for an instant repair. Auto repairs are added to your map when you find them. Ready to rage? It's a running battle with the other drivers. Take them down all over town and beat the target without totaling your car or running out of time to receive a mark on your license. Takedowns earn a chunk of boost when you're driving aggression cars, but you'll lose a chunk if you're taken down. The Nakamura SI7 is now cruising around Paradise City. If you see it, shut it down to add it to your car collection. When you see another driver, take him down to win his car. When you take down another driver, his wreck is taken to the junkyard. Find a junkyard to pick it up. get ready to be the marked man. You are here. Head east to the Wildcats baseball stadium, but watch out for the other drivers trying to wreck your car. Survive to get a mark on your license. The compass at the top of the screen points to the finish line, and the road signs help you find the next turn. Any shortcuts you'll have to find for yourself. Opponents in marked man are always heavyweight hunter civilians. If you drive a stronger car, you'll stand a better chance of surviving their slams. We'll be right back. This is a road rage. Take down other drivers before they total your car or you run out of time. Take the battle all over the city and beat the target to receive a mark on your license. Crashes in a road rage or marked man event will destroy your car. Use auto repair shops to keep the action going. The Hunter Vegas is now cruising around Paradise City. If you see it, shut it down to add it to your car collection. Hunter Vegas has been delivered to your junkyard. Thank you. ready to road rage? Battle with the other drivers all over the city. Beat the takedown target before your car is totaled or before time runs out. race around here, we don't do that, you know, clear the roads, barricade off the course stuff. We've got action kicking off all the time, all over Paradise. So it's down to you to discover how to get where you're going through the traffic or around it. This is DJ Atomica on Crash FM. This is a road rage, a takedown battle fought all over paradise. Beat the takedown target before time runs out or your car is totaled to receive a mark on your license. The Krieger Pioneer is now on the streets of Paradise City. If you see it, shut it down to add it to your car collection.